Hi, this is Lady Days Vintage with my grocery store shopping haul today. This is from Pathmark, King Kullen, and Stop and Shop. I don't know if you remember, I did a video on Pet Supplies Plus where I picked up quite a few bags of dog food for $5 because it was a really great deal on it. Well, the company sent me a coupon for 2 free bags, so I went and picked that up today as well. This camera is like super onto everything. Okay, so they sent me 2 coupons and I went and picked up. Something fell. Okay, so I went and picked those 2 up today. This here, the Purex, I mean, these are really nice size bottles. If you can see, it's the 3-quart. 100 fluid ounces? Okay, it's a nice big bottle. I mean, a nice really big bottle. And it's HE, which I need. It says 40 loads. Okay, these were on sale for $1.99, if I'm not mistaken. And we had the coupon, which doubled, the printable coupon. So this made these 49 cents a piece. Okay, we had a 75 cents off coupon, which doubled to $1.50, and these were on sale for $1.99. So, a fantastic price, $1.49 per bottle, okay? And I had to buy them in 2s, didn't clear out any shelves, and I had a couple people with me, so that's what we did. The total for 2 comes to $1.19. That receipt is not very clear. Let me see if I can find one that is, like they were running out of ink or something. They were all right here in front of me now that just grew legs and got up and walked away. Wow. I don't know. Scan. Is this it here? Okay. Yeah. Okay. So, see if I can get that to sit straight. They were originally $4.49. They take off $1.55, which makes it $1.99. And then they give you something else. No, the $4.49, $1.50, I don't know what that makes it. But then they take off something else, another $2 that's taxable, something like that. And here's the 75 cents as it doubles. And then this is what your balance is, $1.19. And the tax is also included in that, which is 23 cents. So, in essence, I guess is what, 98 cents or something like that? 88 cents? Something like that. Okay, so that's what it was, $1.19 for each set of 2. Then I went on to Stop and Shop to get the juice. The juice was on sale two for $4. I had a really hard time with the buy one, get one free the coupon. The printable said use at Walgreens. The manager there was stuck on that, and I even explained to her in her booklet that they have there for the Honey Bunches of Oats. For one, I knew off the top of my head was a manufacturer's coupon, but they had ShopRite and Giant and something else on the bottom of it. I said, but you can use it anywhere. So it was just a back and forth, back and forth. Now, meanwhile, you can normally use 4 coupons. She would only let me use 2. That seems to be the norm here in New York. All of a sudden, all supermarkets with printable coupons, they're limiting you to 2. 2, period. Not 2 per item, 2 per entitled transaction, for the entire transaction. That's all you can use is 2 printables. And I heard that at Pathmark, I heard it at Stop and Shop, and I heard it at King Kullen. Okay, so all 3 of them here apparently are doing this. So any event, I had to pay, they wind up being about $1 a piece. Okay, I wish I would have went out to Stop and Shop over the weekend, because I understand they were $1.49 on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, but we had a family christening, so I was a little bit busy this week, and I had things to do, so I couldn't make it out to do that. So I wound up paying the $2 as opposed to, well, $1 a piece. Okay, that was the pet. This camera is so superimposed today. Okay, so I bought, you had to, the deal was you had to buy one and get the cherry for free. And the cherry was not on sale. The cherry was actually $4.19, so I had to pay 19 cents. So $2.19, that's what I had to wind up paying. The 19 cents for the cherry and the $2 for the original one. So this is what the receipt looked like with that. $4.19. That's the coupon. That was just a total nightmare. So I wound up paying $2.19 per two. So the, what is that? Like $1.09 per bottle, which was okay. Then I went on over to King Cup. Wait, where did I get the Ken's? I had everything Stop and Shop. Okay, the Ken's marinade was on sale. Buy one, get one free. Can you see that? We had a dollar off coupon, so I used four of the dollar off coupons. Well, two per two, which made that $1.59. So I think it came out to like 99 cents a piece. And here are the marinades. Kind of hidden back here. Got a lot going on. Oh, my husband's making some jerk chicken, and it smells good. Okay. The sesame ginger. What is that? Honey teriyaki. Buffalo wing sauce. And herb and garlic. So these were the marinades that were about 99 cents a piece after couponing. They're buy one, get one free at Stop and Shop. Also at Stop and Shop, they have, what is it, 12 for $12 or 10 for 10 with the palm juice. The Blinky is still there. They must have put it back. The Blinky is there with the dollar off coupons, but they didn't have any in stock, which I'm not worried about because I can run by there any day this week and see if they have them. And if they don't, I'll just get a rain check for them. Okay, so we did the stop. The Listerine I got from King Kullen, these were on sale for $4.49. We had a dollar off coupon, which doubled to $2 off, so which made those $2.49 per bottle. Okay, so which was not a bad deal. That was it. The most exciting part of today was my Purex fabric softener. And I can't wait to get into the sesame ginger. Make some sweet and sour chicken. Maybe tomorrow. Okay, thank you for watching. As always, comments and suggestions are always welcome. Be blessed. And thank you to all my new subscribers. To all my new subscribers. I'm trying to rush. I smell the food. I'm hungry. Something else I was going to tell y'all about. Okay. Don't know. Okay. Next video. Take care. Bye-bye.